Hello Alex, this video is about your adapter. I am sending you an adapter with a lever that will allow you to set the aperture on the autofocus lens. This adapter has a higher price, but with this adapter you can experiment with your Sigma lens. Also you can use this adapter with any Nikon manual lenses. Now I check it. This adapter and show you how to install aperture on your autofocus lens. Look, this is my non-autofocus lens, but on manual lenses and autofocus Nikon lenses we have the same bayonet. Look, this lever you can close and open aperture. Now I check it adapter with chip in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed in chip. Focal length is 80mm and aperture 1.8. Delay time to enter in programmer mode is 1 second. Carefully read the description of the chip and I send into your email basics with working Dandelion chips and fake Dandelion chip. And description, full description about all function Dandelion chip. This is adapter, the better than adapter without lever for aperture control. Now I package an adapter and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.